Have you ever become sick of hearing yourself play the drums? No, seriously, you sit down to play a drum groove and then you play a drum fill and then you stop, sit back and think to yourself, man, I am tired of hearing myself play the same stuff. I wish I could stand here and tell you that I've never felt that way, but that would technically be lying and I'm on camera right now and I don't think it's a good look to be caught on camera lying. Let's get right into it. Being in that space where you're tired of hearing yourself play because you're playing the same chops over again, that sucks and I know about it. So let me give you the solution. Now, of course, one of the main solutions is to practice other chops. But in the meantime, this is what you could do to change things up right now. Take two different drum fills that you already know how to play, whether it's basic, whether it's intermediate, choose one, choose another one, and then we're gonna combine them together to make a brand new drum fill. To be honest, this is how I come up with a lot of drum fills. This is how a lot of people come up with a lot of drum fills. And the dope part is when you do this, you end up coming up with something unique in the process. It may not be those two drum fills combined, but as you're putting them together, you might come across something that you never knew you could do. Besides, a drum fill is just a series of notes put in time that get together and create some kind of pattern and usually end on the one. I mean, unless you're not supposed to end on the one and you're supposed to end on the of one or the of four before the one or whatever, it doesn't matter. You know what I'm talking about. So now I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. You're gonna see me play a groove with a track and then I'm gonna play a drum fill and that's gonna be in example one. In example two, you're gonna see me play a drum groove and I'm gonna play a different fill that time. And of course, in example three, you're gonna see me put them together and you're gonna see how it creates a longer drum fill, something unique, something different. Yo, that's how you can take two different drum fills that you can already play, put them together so you can play something with a little more swag. Now, I'm gonna keep it real with you. Like, right after I cut the video, I actually went on a drumming tangent there. I just started going ham because the track just felt so amazing. Well, that's it, fam. I'm done for today. But if you like this video and you found it useful, pay it forward. Send it to another drummer that's in the struggle like the rest of us. And in case you were wondering, I am accepting requests for different topics to talk about on this channel, on my blog, so let me know. Well, I look forward to seeing your comments in the comment section. I don't care if you're on my blog, if you're on Facebook, if you're on YouTube, leave a comment. I wanna hear from you. Until next time, family, peace.